we know that many Japanese companies, corporations, are very attentive to sustainability, to whatever is happening in the field of sustainability. And we know that Japan has its own tradition and its own approach in the field of sustainability. So we thought extremely interesting and stimulating to have the Japanese experience on sustainability and to have a kind of positive comparison between the Japanese approach and the Western approach. Welcome everybody. I am very honored to introduce this symposium on sustainability organized by Nikkei, Waseda University, Venice International University, and Alcantara.
I was able to reach a zero emission.
I would like to state that Alcantara will continue, wants to continue in this way, wants to continue to use this type of symposium as a key point of their program of stakeholder engagement activities in our program of sustainability. It is a duty, responsibility, and even job of the top managers of the company to find a way to make sustainability a value, to find a way to make sustainability innovation, to make sustainability performance.